Work assistants. Work assistance applications aim to support a worker to do a job better. They help by showing how the work is performed and by giving a reminder of the correct order of the working phases. They can also support learning. The applications can be, for example, workshop or maintenance assistance systems. In our previous work, Makunin and Visa, 2007b, we have developed and tested a mobile assembly support application. The purpose of the application was to guide the worker through an assembly of a grid anode for a corrosion prevention system. The application used a conventional hypertext-based user interface without any automatic functionality. The test showed that due to awkward working conditions, the user interface was inconvenient. On the other hand, if context awareness was used, it would be possible to determine which work phase is underway and to monitor the work quality. Quality critical tasks in particular should profit from the approach. Current applications in the field are specific for the task in hand and employ special techniques for determining the work context. This usually involves sound since different tools make distinct noises, and employ RFID tags mounted in parts in assembly tasks to recognize them. Therefore, the solutions are usually not generalizable. Lukowicz et al. 2004 propose a system that attempts to segment and recognize user gestures in a workshop environment by using microphones and accelerometers. This could be used for reducing the cognitive load on the user and providing assistance. Stiefmeier et al. 2008 detect the steps in assembling a car part by using a finite state machine. Toddy et al. 2004 have presented a context-aware mobile application for supporting work in an office-type environment. The application combines automation, by adjusting the device settings according to the context at hand, with tagging, reminders, documents related to meetings etc., and service browsing, find services that are available in the current context.